Was such violence truly necessary? We hired them at some expense, you realize.
Hope the rest of those sodden bastards made it.
Not a problem. Already on it.
Keep it down.
Too tall.
Keep it down.
Suey! Suey! Ready when you... Leave it to me. Yeah? Ready when you are.
I'm on it.
Hey! Fancy seeing you here. I can't see much of anything, really, apart from you. Just endless gray. What happened? Storm? That's strange. You'd think a man would recall a storm. It's like someone cut away a part of my memory. There's just this big black hole. It's weird. I thought death would be different. Big light and so on. But I don't see anything at all. Just you. Oh. Suppose that sounds nice enough. I'll follow you then, shall I?
Still seeing ghosts, huh? I suppose you're stuck with that.
Ready? Not a problem.
At least my leg don't hurt anymore.
Here.
My flame burns yet.
Is that ye?
You woke just in time for the fun. Fighting off motherless raiders one moment, flung into the freezing depths of Andra's bosom the next. Aye. Magran learns us poor bastards that a little excitement's good for the heart. Aye, but almost mad ain't fully mad. Ah, old Durance. The goddess shan't forge another like him in our lives, Captain.
Can we go back on the ship now?
Dry as kindling, Watcher. Oh, but I am, Captain. I pray for the dint to test ourselves anew against the pirates. We'll nae let them slip away a second time. I heard some hollering by the Defiant. Worth spying on, just in case someone weren't cast from the deck onto the strand. That's unkind. You're the one decided to pluck this wean from the wilds of Ayr Glanfith. Blame that stone steward of yours for bringing the furry maid along.
Uncle Engram, you promised me ale.
Later, sweetie. Uncle Engram's thirsty too.
I'm just not a problem. Need a hand?
Watcher, over here.
Awesome.
It is good to see you well, Watcher. I believe the boars were hoping for easy meat. The bosun, Beodil, is in that cave over there. Ran in after a boar. Stubborn old dwarf. I was able to calm one of the boars with a spell. For a time, at least. By the time I was through, I had lost sight of Beodil. I remained here, hoping he would return quickly. He has not. After we made landfall, you mean? I woke and Beodil was close by, swearing fit to bring Andra's wrath upon us a second time. We began to search for supplies. I came over this way in hopes of gathering some of that blood moss over there. I thought it might be of use. I will make for the campfire. I must get this pistol cleaned if it's going to be of any use. Be careful in there, Captain.
I guess we're not the first to head this way. trouble up ahead.
Ha!
How do you like that?
Times.
That's not good. Take this. All ready. Just say the word. Leave it to me. Consider it done. Not a problem. Already on it.
Death to our enemy!
How do you like that?
Better run!
Yeah! I'm just too good.
Not a problem.
Already on it.
pirates! Andra, take your scabrous souls for fish food.
Bayadol! Still alive and calling everybody scabrous, I see. Well, now we got a bosun. Just need a boat.
Adair! And I see that corpse we've been carting around is looking a slight more sprightly. Good to see the two of you, but mind your step. I've got myself in a spot of trouble. Been trying to find a way past without losing a leg or getting a face full of poison. Well, they sting something fierce, so mind yourself.
Ready when you...
I'm on it.
I've got some. Consider it done. Not a problem. Found it. Consider it done. Wonder what this is. Already on it. Got something over here. Consider it done.
Bless you, Lord. Would have been a sorry way to go, caught up in a dead pirate's trap. It's just bats and stinking corpses in this cave. You find anyone else? Then I'll head that way myself. See you on the beach, Captain.
Leave it to me. Head.
You're mine!
There's a...
not even close.
Run.
What's a metal killing machine doing out here by himself in a cave anyway? Collecting his thoughts?
Can do. Already on it.
That R looks about as good as it smells at this point. Well, that's gonna be hard to clean.
Already on it. Just say the word. I'm on it.
Nothing will slip past me.
Not a problem. Can do.
I'll have this open in no time. What's in here?
As promised. Just not a problem. Not a problem.
told him not to bring that thing in there. Didn't like the look of it one bit. But no one dared speak poor of his precious animancy tech. Special gift from his contact, he says. Now it's acting all weird. Gives me the damn creeps. You feel it too, right? Like it's looking straight through you? Came out here to get away. Couldn't stand it staring at me anymore. Then... Oh, my memory's fuzzy. Anyway, you want a Benwith's? Haven't seen you for, but he's been bringing all sort of new folks on lately. Can't hardly keep track. Oh yeah, one of the crew got it off those Valian bungholes. The ones what with the fancy ships and jaunty caps. We swipe things from them all the time. Oh, no, don't go doing that. He's a real good guy under all the murder and thievery. Gave me an extra ration of rum once because I was sick with the jumpies. Plus, he'd probably kill you back. Look, maybe we should stick together. Feels right, you know? Well, with you being the only other thing around and all. I can give you a hand with, spirity stuff. I tell you, mate, I'd take anything over this endless grey. Even Remagon's frosty ass crack.
Need it. Leave it to me.
Already on it.